Okay guys, welcome to part 2 of A Night on the Lost Resort Gaming Server. This is uncut, totally unedited. Whatever video I took is in this episode. And also in episode 1, there will be episode 3 following this one. All the details for the server will be in the description. Once again, if you're a first-time viewer, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. If you like this video, and comment down below. I always get back to the comments. But for now, just enjoy. Make sure you watch part 1 if you haven't done that yet. And yes, cheers. See you in the next one. Doing his head. Bloody hell, that head took a lot of damage.
Oh, I'm trying.
Okay, switching. First and AK, don't worry. There we go, Jeff.
Moshi.
I'm starting to see grey.
Oh, okay then. You probably need blood. Oh, jeez. Okay, now you're bleeding, bro.
Yeah.
Busy with store, sir. Yeah.
What the hell? What are you working
on? Torso.
I'm taking right arm.
Okay, torso then. Okay, I'll do left arm.
Shit, stop it.
Putting tourniquet on.
If you're fixing him like this, don't care about the tourniquet.
Sorry?
It's more if you're out in the field and you can't like, get bandaged. Then you use the tourniquet.
Your left arm is fine.
Riley, can you use your, I don't know what they're called? Darters? No, are they darters? The ones with the missiles?
Greyhawks?
Those would be nice.
St- teaching.
How about you see that nice little town in front of us? Oh, okay, I think you get it then. Guys, be advised, I have a feeling the enemy is retreating at this moment.
I have a feeling that they're just trying to come from another angle, to be honest.
I think I'm out of
copy that
personal aid kits.
Yeah, he's kind of just standing around. A bit of them is advancing on us. So yeah. Dada.
Okay, let's see what this what needs.
Got some north northeast. Got some northeast. We got some east. Yeah, that's about what I can see. And one of them is trying to check head off.
Okay, check.
Yimo.
Check.
User joined your channel.
Stitch him up, I'll dispatch him. But it seems he's pretty good up.
Oh.
No.
He should be up in 5.
Everybody needs help.
4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. You should be fine.
Thank you, guys.
I forgot about my injuries and took morphine, and then all of a sudden my screen started getting grey.
The code rule: never take morphine unless your screen is on.
Can somebody stitch me up and give me a bit of blood?
Yes, busy.
Thank you. Okay, anybody got some blood?
Very confusing.
Okay, well, put him down.
Thank you.
It's very confusing.
Put him down. There we go. Cover us, guys. Perimeter.
By the way, he let me kill him, okay? If anyone asks. We had a bet, okay? Where he's like, if I give you the perfect range, you'll kill me.
Stitching.
Right, we'll roll back up, guys. Let's try and get shots out to the east. It gates to the east, please.
Need consolation. You have to take a lot of
two targets on main road near curve to left. Okay.
Your channel.
Fuck that infantry guy in particular.
Chef, you down?
You
With about 15 shots left.
Put that ammo drop yet?
Fanful, if you come over to me, you can have my gun and your ammo.
My life. Yes, you are.
Just need to come back to the other list. Well, yes, I
think it's fine.
Oh, I'm not going over this hill. Nope, not that.
I can shoot them.
Civilian to our northeast.
There's a civilian.
Civvy's on the road.
Running to the into the city and get our enemy rifle.
I'm pushing northwest. Waypoint 3 is our next place. Northwest together.
Light just went down.
User left your channel.
Take what, L?
Sure. Jeff, can I have a stitcher, please? To our east.
Five corps on that road. I really want to get over to that corps.
There's a helicopter on my left.
Friendly. Tell me it's friendly. Not friendly.
Enemies to our east, northeast, behind a stone wall. And more approaching from the, basically in line with the power lines.
Thank you.
never mind, it's fine.
User joined your channel.
I didn't hear that you guys said you were moving.
We're just getting as we're told.
Sure, stand by.
User left your channel.
I will support.
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
No, you're staying.
I am running, I look like the forest.
Escher, standby, Whiskey 1-1 is now just performing an ammo drop for us.
Just joined.
Yeah, as soon as he lands, he's yours.
I wanna send this.
Before you die.
I have another UGV moving up, where do you acquire it? Copy that.
You guys got him! That's free ammo for me, boys! Let's go!
Don't think he's coming back.
User left your channel.
Once he dies.
Civilian to our close north.
Again.
The door that I just opened was filled up with bullets. Could you just close the door and see a mark went in?
Guys, be advised, we have civvies all over this area.
You mean acceptable casualties?
Okay, just cover me, Janota's down.
Unnecessary casualty.
The legend is down. I just fell right through the building and now broke my leg.
Bring him in the
house.
I
hear a car.
I'm not sure if...
Where the hell is the door to the house? Oh, here we go.
So many civilians. No.
I repeat, red smoke facing southeast, east, run.
Yeah, that was a soldier throwing that red smoke, so... saw him throw it, so...
I'm in the side.
Is that RT fire, what I hear?
Hey, blight, there's 9.3 rounds in here.
And where is here?
Right next to the red smoke that this guy threw.
Threw red smoke?
Hey, just threw it. Lucky bastard, he only got your rounds.
You're not John Wick, right? So...
Hey, Janata, where the hell are you?
He's unconscious. He kept on thinking that he was John Wick, and now he got shot in the leg.
Busy fixing me up. Bloody hell, he got shot
User
straight in the head.
Channel.
John Wick.
User joined your channel.
That's the artillery from the red smoke on off here.
That was just red smoke, nothing more.
Artillery, because you know red smoke. Okay, shot.
Oh, artillery's.
Southeast, and south, marked on a map.
Heads up, the MOSB dropped. Marked on the map, northwest. If your guys' position.
There's a dead civilian in this building.
Yeah, okay. Guys, be careful if you join us. There are still a few enemies left, and we don't know the whereabouts.
To the northeast.
Can't bandage him up. I'm trying, Janata, I'm trying. I can't get your head fixed. I don't have personal aid kits left.
Jamango.
The power drop to the east. East on the power drop.
Friendly's entering that good.
I'm using every single bandage I have on your head. I can't stop bleeding. And I don't have personal aid kits left.
Do I have permission to have a bomb on the power drop possession?
How come this is not stopping the bleeding?
Sure you did. So we're gonna try and engage from the northwest of your opposite.
Can't understand this. Can't get you here to you unless you're glitching out. Cannot get him up. I've used almost all my pick locks, elastic bandages, everything. I can't stop this bleeding, and I don't have personal aid kits left.
Yep,
oh, that looks better. There we go.
We should do it.
Lost a lot of blood. He's too chert. Here we go.
He's up in 10 seconds.
Oh, okay. That took a while. Sorry for that. Secured.
Hey, Emmanuel, you might want to join us here, or you want me to carry you?
Thank you.
Did I get a personal aid kit?
This personal aid kit seems a bit overpowered.
50%. 80. 90.
More difficult. Edger, you're never
you should be fine.
I'm sorry.
It's,
user
it's
joined your channel.
Medics are back up. Right, let's get you out of here. I'll mark it on the map north of Light Emmanuel.
Reese,
Jigs, and Jeff.
Do you guys have AKs?
It's the best gun.
Do we actually have a chopper already?
The 6-2. How many shots did it take for you to kill them?
Manuel, go you know, this way.
I don't have an AK.
Yeah, but I missed many times, so any time I hit is important.
Damn it! I struggled to get that sniper up.
There are other rifles.
E1-1-1 section message. Whiskey 1-1, Devil Rain, how copy?
Think he is not in the chopper yet. By the looks of it. So you might not have a long radio. Long reach radio.
Yeah, we do require extraction. Rain, Whiskey 1-1.
We need a medic at our positions, Ansel's down.
Copy, Blake, we'll get him. Medic on him.
Whiskey 1-1, please evac on our location, 129-196, over.
I'll go now, Jeff.
C-set rockets because we run completely out of ammo. Yeah, I'm already going to his, I don't know, what is that, right? Left leg? No, okay, let's go to
yeah,
right arm.
I'm going for his right arm.
I'm starting to stitching up. You guys just keep engaging.
Yeah, okay, maybe you want me to add some appies? Yeah, I'll give him some appy. Yeah, he's unhappy.
Okay, giving a personal 8 kick, he will be up in 5 seconds.
Copy that. Come on, Zans, you can make it, come on.
Is that radio or is that
here we go, he should be up.
Guys, don't move, don't fucking move.
Yeah, I'm using ACE.
Guys,
don't move, this is a fucking mine for you.
Yeah, not properly.
Well, I ran straight down, so if we run straight and back, we can...
And it's the
but why
also.
Didn't you say so?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Because I can't say it when I'm dead.
You should say something. Communicating is very important.
Yeah, especially
yeah,
with us.
Standing in a minefield.
You don't even have the courtesy to tell us there's mines if you are busy dying. Jeez, man.
What the fuck did I hit there?
You should be
well,
fine. Lost a lot of blood. Okay, let me fix you up quickly.
Can you hear me 100?
Okay.
I can hear you. Till the radio check complete.
Thank you, Jeff.
There you go, should
so
be fine.
Both direct chat and radio chat.
Okay,
yeah, so I can hear that.
That's as I'm shortly to know.
Okay, Wolfram, man, you've got it. Let's get out of this chopper.
I feel so much safer being in this chopper. And hopefully don't die.
But an LZ. Where's going, guys?
Put down the LZ so you can run this
one. Yes, yeah, yeah.
Aren't we just...
Fucking up.
No, come on.
TP in there to see how long we last.
Okay, do it.
Did that last
time.
It's fun to put a blood ball right in the middle. You got to fight your way out of the middle of the area.
Sitting next to him.
John.
John, this is John. Welcome, John. Let's go.
Yes.
John, keep
waiting. Well,
John,
this is John. Welcome.
You guys are going to get on to it.
Do we don't need to say, like, John, what is that? No. You can call me Smith or Lance. Where you feel safe, in that area.
About 2.5 kilometers away.
1.5. Enemy for one of the guys, so.
Yeah, that's it.
Good start.
we're up. We're all good, we're all good.
I'm gonna tee back to the pilot, just to...
The gossip.
Thank you, Zeus!
Saved it, that was too fucking close.
Saved it.
Who said that was too far
No, John
away?
Is still down.
I might have made that comment.
I'm still up.
Are you up?
It's gonna hurt someone.
Why
are you really up?
Make a balloon landing.
Really?
It's north, we're going north, let's get the fuck out of here.
User left your channel.
104, let's go. Or 149.
That's the end of part 2 of Night on the Last Resort Gaming server. Details for the server is down below. Please check it out. Check out part 1 and part 3 will follow shortly. User joined.